So let's ask our first contender to join us, please. And your name is?
Madeline Grant.
Your occupation?
Website manager.
And your chosen subject?
The Harry Potter books.
The Harry Potter books in 2 minutes. Here we go. In what town in Surrey is number 4 Privet Drive, where Harry Potter's lived with the Dursley family since the death of his parents when he was 15 months old?
Little Whinging.
Yes. How does Harry think that his parents were killed before Hagrid tells him the truth on his 11th birthday?
Car crash.
Yep. What animal is the Minister for Magic, Rufus Scrimgeour, described as looking rather like, with keen yellowish eyes and a certain rangy loping grace?
Lion.
Yep. A single word is needed for the summoning charm that brings a nearby object zooming towards the person who has cast it. What is the word?
Accio.
Yep. From which elderly witch does Tom Riddle steal Helga Hufflepuff's cup and Salazar Slytherin's locket?
Hepzibah Smith.
Yes. In the game of Quidditch, what is the name of the ball that is used to score goals?
Quaffle.
Correct. Harry learns the identity of Tom Riddle's mother when he views a memory in Dumbledore's Pensieve. What is her name?
Mary Pegaunt.
Yes, what is the name of the former teacher who's persuaded to come out of retirement to become the new potions master for Harry's 6th year at Hogwarts?
Slughorn.
Yeah, in the Goblet of Fire, Harry learns that England failed to qualify for the Quidditch World Cup. To which team did they lose by 390-10?
Transylvania.
Yes, which unforgivable curse puts the victim under the total control of the person who has cast the spell? The defence against the dark arts teacher, Alistair Moody, demonstrated on a spider.
Imperious.
Yep. In the garden of which cottage is Dobby the free elf buried? Harry digs the grave without the use of magic.
Shell Cottage.
Yep. Nearly headless Nick is a former pupil at Hogwarts and was executed by an incomplete decapitation in 1492. What's his full name?
Sir Nicholas de Mimsey Pulpington.
Yes. What spell did Harry Potter perform to save his cousin Dudley from Dementors shortly before the start of his 5th year? He is summoned to a disciplinary hearing at the Ministry of Magic as a result.
Expecto Patronum.
Yep. The Auro Nymphadora, Tonks, can change her appearance at will. What name is given to a person with this magical ability?
Metamorphagus.
Yes. What invention of Fred and George Weasley causes Dudley Dursley's tongue to grow to a foot long until it resembles a great slimy python?
Tantan toffee.
Yes, indeed it does. No passes, Madeline. You got them all right. 15 points.